There's been talk of a Hardline series like floating around, which would be pretty interesting to see. Like, do you think that's a good thing? And if you were in charge of it, like, what would that series look like?
I think a Hardline series would be amazing. Like, because there's so many places that you could do an insane Hardline, and the whole concept of Hardline is like just good. I love it. So more Hardlines, I'm up for it, and sign me up.
Yeah. Whereabouts in the world, like, are there places you visited that you think would be perfect for it?
I think you can kind of guess the ones, really. It would be Canada, New Zealand, Australia, and some other ones.
Yeah.
Maybe some South American ones. But I guess it just depends on how expensive it is, because it is quite...
Yeah.
Like, I don't think running a Hardline is pretty cheap, so... So, yeah, I guess until they can figure that out, then we don't have a series. But if they do ever figure it out and we can do a series, then I think it will be one of the best series out there.
Yeah, it's a huge, like, audience on Red Bull when it's on. So it's obviously super popular.
It's like it's because with Rampage is insane.
Mm.
And I would jump at the opportunity to do that as well. But that's still like... it's like slope style. It's like a judged event.
Yeah.
So it's very, I guess it's harder for the normal people to know how to, if you haven't watched bikes, I guess it's quite harder for them to see who can do well and who can't.
Yeah.
But at a race and at Hardline, it's like you can, it's just the clock.
Yeah, so, it's simple.
Yeah, it's simple. It's either you go fast or you don't.
Yeah.
And then... that's how it's much easier for someone to watch that, I guess.
Yeah.
And then you know who's doing what and stuff like that.
Do you think we'd see more of the World Cup riders like crossover if there was more Hardlines, if it became a bit more of a series? Like,
I think yes and no, because if you're thinking about it, how it's going now, Hardline is like, it's getting bigger, and hopefully it's going to get bigger.
Yeah.
So that's more of those similar tracks. Like, they're not going to build a Hardline in like Vancouver and do a little like Loma down the hill. Like, it's still gonna have to be, and especially I'd think in Canada you could build some stuff even better and bigger, because it's Canada, you have that dirt, not Welsh slate. And so I guess it would, if you're scared about going to the Hardline here, then you should be equally as, like, I think the track should be equally as scary, no matter, because it's Hardline. So, so I don't know. I think so, because, like, I've never told anyone who said, oh, should I do Hardline? I'm like, if you think you can do it, like, jump at the opportunity to do it, because it's a sick week and it's so much fun. So, I don't think anyone's ever heard, like, a rider has not heard from another rider going, oh, I don't want to do Hardline, they said it was shit.
Everyone loves it.
Every rider loves it, and